Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make text follow a path in After Effects. After starting After Effects, I add the background image to the composition. And then if you want to make text to follow a path, we can add a text first. Go to here. We can find the horizontal type tool, or we can use Ctrl T to type a text. I click it and click on the composition. I type text follow a path. Now we can go to timeline and make sure that we snatch the text layer and then go to pen tool, or we can use shortcut G. I take it and draw a path, something like this. And then we can go to text layer and open the setting in the text and path options. In the path, we can choose mask 1. So we can see that the text is follow path. Now we can reverse the path, or we can make the text perpendicular to path, or we can make false alignment, or we can control the first margin. And if we want to move the text follower path, and we can set the timer. For example, I enter the first margin to negative 1000 and set a keyframe here, and then move to the fourth second, and I type 1500 in first margin, and then the keyframe is set. Now we can play the animation. So this is how we can make text follow a path in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.